The most recent exhibition of works presented by Jimmy O'Neill is far and away the most remarkable exhibition he's ever presented. The experience of this is like walking into a chamber that has been drenched with the elixirs of the gods. Jimmy holds a view, which I share, that the way consciousness or spirit descends into human form or the physical plane is through the transmission of the life force by sexual fluids and sexual coupling. So he intends for the picture plane in his works to commemorate that in a way that elevates and expands it and properly presents the sexual fluids as the medium through which spirit assumes a human experience. As our civilization has become increasingly technologically oriented, we find ourselves often increasingly removed from the sensual and the romantic and the spectacular. Jimmy is nothing if not a devotee of the spectacular. I consider Jimmy O'Neill the most important young artist to ever arise out of the southern United States. Unless you've experienced this work in person, you really haven't seen it or experienced it at all. More than any artist that exhibits with this gallery, Jimmy O'Neill's exhibitions have to be seen face to face to fully understand the liquid extravagance, the undulating, orgasmic spectacle, and the exceptionally intelligent conceptual elements that combine to make him and this show his tour de force.